One quick note about unplugging your steamer. You always want to unplug it from the outlet itself rather than take it out and yank it from the cord across the room. Because if you do, it can bend the prongs and you want to protect your plug. So always remove it from the outlet itself by placing your hands on the plug itself.